Here's a tip: use your money more wisely.